When you've had a rough year, but you're trying hard to enjoy Halloween,